After a police chase in southwest New Hampshire, a man wanted since late October is now behind bars. Late last night, Keene police caught 39-year-old Ryan Dean of Hinsdale. A warrant for his arrest was issued months ago after police say he broke into the New England Truck Center in Exeter in September. Dean is now being held in federal custody. He will face a judge next month.